Now we're in the mid-latitudes where Indiana is, where we have once again convergence. And so we can see that in both of these white boxes, the purple arrows are converging, going head-on collision with the blue arrow. So now we've zoomed out to the entire Earth scale with the North Pole and South Pole now shown out. So essentially this is the Hadley cell that we've seen before that we've now zoomed out from the side view, the cross-section view. And so here where we are in Indiana, we're roughly in this mid-latitude area, and here we've got once again a low pressure forming as warm and cold air meet and converge with each other. And of course, the southern hemisphere, they've got the same thing going on too.